Hey, what's up everybody? We're going to be doing pancake swap with MetaMask tutorial. I'm going to show you guys how to buy on pancake swap. You have to have the smart chain network on your MetaMask. So if you don't have that, there's a pinned video below that'll show you how to do that in under a minute. Very easy. A lot of people are not trading on Uniswap, pancake swap. So we're trying to bring as many users as we can, because if you haven't been paying attention, these coins have been exploding and you don't want to miss out. So we're going to switch to the smart chain network. Before I do so, actually, I'm going to show you that we're in the account too. I like to make a separate account because I don't want to mix my first account or my third account, my main trading account, with what I'm going to be doing on PancakeSwap and on the smart chain side, just in case, you know, there's, you know, risks, wallet breaches and all that stuff. So it wouldn't be bad to make a second account and then use that just for your BNB transactions and for your smart chain transactions. So you can see that I have Ethereum in here now, but when we go to change that to the smart chain, you can switch with the click of a button. You may be able to add the Binance smart chain with the click of a button, but if not, you can go to the pinned video below. So let's switch the networks, and you can see that now the native token I had in there, which was Ethereum, it's now BNB. We're gonna be trading in and out of BNB. I mean, you could trade or swap any token on the smart chain network, but our goal is to stack up BNB, and then on the Ethereum mainnet, we're trying to stack up Ethereum. So it's using BNB as a native token. You're using BNB for the gas, which is a lot cheaper. That's why a lot of people are coming here, because you're not paying 20, 30, 50, 100, 150 bucks, even more for gas fees. So let's get started. Let's go to the trade section. We're gonna go to the exchange. That's probably why you're trying to be here. So we'll connect the wallet, and you can see I just wanted the my BNB's not popping up. Max. Okay, taking a little bit of time to pop up. So I have 0.59 BNB in the account, and we're gonna do an exchange together. I want to buy some Cub Finance, so let's put in 0.5 and let's find the currency that we want to buy. They have a whole preloaded list of tokens that you could buy. Tokens that are verified, are, you know, very popular, but I would still do your research, because there are a lot of scams and you want to make sure you're not, you know, getting rugged or putting your money in a token or a token that's mimicking the token you're trying to buy, and then you lose everything. So we're going to be buying Cub, and it's not on here. So we go to CoinMarketCap, we take the contract address, this Binance smart contract address, we copy and paste it, like I said, and you can see that I'm already holding 7 of them. Super rich. So let's add that, click it, and now we're going to be buying 35 Cub with 0.5. Click the swap, let's get it done, and you'll see we're paying 0.0015. That's less than a dollar for this transaction, and with Ethereum it would have cost you a lot more, maybe 30, 50, 100, 200x, and the transaction is confirmed. So now we've just added 35.7 Cub to our total, and we can switch that around and sell them all. We can sell 43 Cub for 0.6 BNB. So that's just a quick way of how to swap on the exchange. You can add liquidity very, very easy here, and I'll show you why you'd be adding liquidity. At the front page, we saw the total value locked up here, and that's where people are adding liquidity. They're adding to the pools, to the farms. They're locking up their tokens, the value of their tokens, to earn, because you can provide liquidity to these exchanges, to these decentralized exchanges, and then they'll pay you to do so. So if we go into the farms, and they're not paying like a little bit either. These APYs, APRs are huge. 85%, 460%, 450, 230, 203. You won't find these anywhere else. And look at the liquidity jammed up in these. 673 million, 6 mil, 29 mil, 6 mil. So it's not just a little bit of money. There's what, 5.7 billion total value locked up? That's not like play money. That's a lot of money. So you can go here. For these LPs, you have to match the same value of both tokens. So $1,000 a cake and $1,000 a BNB. You put them in a an LP, you'll get an LP token. So that's where you will go to the liquidity side right here, and you'll add both tokens. So like I said, if we're gonna add the 0.1 BNB we had left over, we're gonna have to add, it's, I guess the exchange is very busy right now because it's not loading up our total. So we'll let it load for a couple seconds, but you can just basically add, okay, so here you see, we have 0.085, and to match that, we would need 1.6 cake. And you can see we're gonna get this much cake per BNB, BNB per cake, share the pool 0.01%. And that's your split. We can go to the pools, and you can actually use your cake to earn new tokens. So here you're earning 100%, 115%. And if you're just holding these coins, like holding cake, for example, and it's just sitting in your wallet, it's not bad to get into these high, like, earning contracts. And they're smart contracts. They've been audited. Like, every line of code's been read. There's a ton of money in here, and you're like verifying, you're not trusting. So don't trust, verify. And with code, you could do that. So you're putting your cake and you're getting 108% in more cake. Here you'd get 115% in gum. So imagine you had $1 million or $10,000 and you did 115%, you just double your holdings, not you more than double. And then you have to take in consideration, what if gum moved 2x, 3x, 4x, 10x? Those, it's just compounding on compounding. The gains are just unfathomable. So, you know, farming, yielding, and staking, it's been very profitable doing so. That's just a quick explanation on it. They have a lottery, the cake lottery, where you can buy lottery tickets and have a chance to win, where was it, 20 grand? Oh, I have to, okay, 22 grand. So you can buy your tickets and whatnot. And then the last thing I wanted to touch on, we can skip collectibles unless you want to buy some of these NFTs. They have set up your profile here, which I haven't taken the time to do, but IFOs. So we've seen ICOs, IDOs, IEOs, STOs. IFOs are pretty new. You buy, you're going to need the LP of cake and BNB, and then you get the LP tokens. And when these open up, so nothing to claim here, I didn't commit to any of this, but when they have the IFOs, which some have done super well, you're going to commit your LP tokens by adding cake and BNB liquidity, and then you'll have the cake and BNB LP tokens. And then while the sale is live, you give your cake LP tokens to buy the IFO tokens, and then you can claim them when it's ready. So pretty simple. Pretty simple on how to use PancakeSwap, how to get the Binance Smart Chain on your MetaMask. Super easy. And now you're like in a whole new world with awesome coins doing like crazy multiples. So make sure you don't slack on this. If you have any questions, post them below. Join our Discord. When we crack 1,000 subscribers, we're going to do a giveaway. So we'll see you guys tomorrow.